Hey, it's Tim. I just wanted to do this video to help you with practicing the commencement steps all the way through waving hands and clouds. And since we've got a gap coming up, I thought this might be helpful. So, again, if you have any questions, please let me know. And thank you for your participation. You guys are doing great.
Okay, I will go through commencement facing and backwards, okay? So when you start commencement, make sure you get the Charlie Chaps, hands, good side, tucked a little bit to the back side, knees slightly bent. Take a good breath and commence. Raise the hands, do the U. Turn the palms to push out that left leg. Turn palms in, right leg, palms facing, open, close, right foot gas pedal, looking at the left hand, that right hand sweeps in that leg, step, hands, lean, left step in, hands, lean, right step, hands, lean. Left step, hands, lean, right step, hands, lean, left step. Come into an open, close. Okay? Let's do the other side, back side.
Okay?
Double taps. Double taps. Okay? And knees bent. Good straight back. Take a good breath. Commence. Raise the hands. Do the U. Turn palms. Push out that left leg. Turn palms. Bring them in. Right leg. Palms facing. Open. And close. Right foot step. Looking at the left hand. That right hand brings in leg. Step. The right, hands, lean. Left step, hands, lean. Right step, hands, lean. Left step, hands, lean. Right step, hands, lean. Roll into open, close. Let's do the seated version, okay? So you'll make sure your edge of the seat, good straight back, hands down. Okay, and when you start with the commencement, okay, take a good breath. You're working that diaphragm, okay, do that. Okay, and commence. Raise the hands, do the U, turn the palms, you want to left step, pour a little weight in that left leg, turn, bring the palms in, right step, even up in the seat, open, close. You want to take a little step with that right foot, single whip, the right hand brings that step back. And when we do seated version, we pour weight into the way we're leaning. So it's going to be a small step, and then we pour weight and lean. All right? And then we do a little step, pour weight, move the hands. Okay? So it's step, hands, lean or pour weight, step, hands, pour that weight, step, hands, pour that weight. And when you get to that third point, you step, you center yourself up, open, close, and down. Let's do it from the side, okay? Okay. Notice how I'm on the edge of the seat. Okay. Commence. Raise the hands. Do the U. We're going to turn the palms. Step with that left leg out. We're going to turn the palms in. Step with that right leg. Palms facing, open, close. We're going to right step at an angle, single whip. That ribbon hand, right hand, brings that leg back. And we're into a lean. We're going to pull weight again when we lean the other side. So it's step, hands, pull the weight. 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 And step into open and close. Down. Okay. Make sure you go over down. All right. Put your seat, edge of the seat. Okay. Bring your hands up. Do the U. Turn palms. Left step out. Push hands. Turn palms, right step. Bring in. Palms facing. Open. Close. Right step. Single whip. Right hand in, gets into a lean, and then we'll pour the weight in. So we step with the right hands, pour the weight, lean it, step, hands, pour the weight, lean, 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 step. Roll into the open, close, and down.
Hey, thanks again for watching. And remember to practice, practice, practice. You're doing great. You're doing great. 5 to 30 minutes a day. You will get this. Practice. Look forward to seeing you soon.